Yeah, you are. We're live? I'm on Bill's page, and we're not live. Are we live on Bill's page? There we are. Now we're live. Start watch party. Start watch party. Oh, yeah. Now we're on a watch party. Started my watch party.
That's how you start a show right here.
Right. Hello, Facebook peeps. It's Sunday Fun Day. Bill and John. Aquaholics. We just had to freshen our beer up real quick. All right, guys, well, we're going to do, we thought the other night we did a little mix of originals and covers, and that seemed to go over really well, so we're going to kind of keep following that theme a little bit, but you never know what we'll come up with here later on in the weeks or months ahead, however long this thing goes. Are you ready? We're going to take you down to Key West, down to the drive-in.
Turn that volume off so I don't have to hear that. That'll drive me crazy.
You should.
I was wearing shoes earlier because of stupid sweat flies. It's tore me up last round.
We're back in the land of deer flies again. We had some rain yesterday or day before. Was it yesterday? And usually the rain knocks them out, but they're back in force today. It didn't work.
I'm not seeing my comments coming up. Where's the comments?
I don't know. Maybe anybody wants to comment for you. Oh, John. He's taking his shoes off. No, that might keep him away. I think it's going to keep him away. Well, we lost Bill Withers. I think it was about a month ago. I wrote a lot of great songs. I'm going to do a little Bill Withers tune for you. Are you ready, John?
I'm ready. I'm ready. What are we doing?
Ain't no sunshine.
Oh, I thought we were doing a Snoop Dogg song.
That would be fun.
Dave Burks is in here. Hi, Dave Burks.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's that one when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Ain't no home anytime she goes away. Wonder this time when she's gone. She's gonna stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. I just ain't no home anytime she goes away. And I know, and won't leave your thing alone. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. I want it like this every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Supposed to see no home anytime she goes away. What you got, John?
Crazy. Mike Anderson's joined in.
Did you hear him? They're all clapping.
Eric has joined in. Tom Chills has joined in. John Giottino. John Giottino's an old friend of mine. John Giottino, man, we got some stories. Remember the Giraffe Lounge?
He sounds Italian.
Remember the Giraffe Lounge?
Oh, of course.
My friend John Giottino, what's he doing, John? He used to be the GM at the Giraffe Lounge.
Oh, no way.
Oh, dude.
He fed me lots.
Well, he took care of me. That's all I can say about that without getting in trouble.
Carl and I used to be the house group at, Royal Plaza.
Fritz has joined in. What's up, Fritz? Mike Peacock is here. Jane is here. Hello, Jane. Harry is here. Carrie Sheets is on. Tish is on. Gary Kassler joined in. Gil Perez has joined in. We got a whole bunch of people joining in today. Jackie just signed in. Eric signed in.
Welcome to NPR Radio. Thank you guys for joining us on this Sunday evening. Hope you guys are doing well out there. You're not going too stir crazy. I got my best Tom Hanks look going.
As my friend Steve Hendricks called it, Papa Smurf, but it was pretty
Papa Smurf. It's getting to the link now where like stuff, food's getting caught in it, and drink, and like beer. Beer's getting caught in it.
Well, if beer's getting caught in your beard, you need to learn how to drink beer a little bit better.
I got to get it in my mouth. See, it's all right there. I can hear them. They're laughing.
I could leave. Dude, I could go so many directions with how to put the bottle in your mouth, but I'm going to leave it alone.
No, don't do that. Well, we're going to take you down on the original. What's your problem?
There's still some in here. I got to finish this so I can put the...
Am I waiting on you? Well, John and I used to regularly play it, Bahama Breeze, but this next song is an original of mine. It has absolutely nothing to do with Bahama Breeze, the restaurant, but has a lot to do with going to the Bahamas and a little boat trip I took at one point. But if you haven't been to the Bahamas, it's wonderful over there. Oh, join us now as we go in front of that Bahama Breeze.
Yeah.
see. What leads us to a place for you and me? Over my brain.
Trying to do these without the charts because I don't know if...
Because you want to read the comments.
Right. Well, I'm trying to see the comments, and Mike Peacock signed off, signed back in again, and Mike Anderson has joined in. And so I'm trying to do all this stuff without charts because, you know, you shouldn't be using charts anyway. You know?
That's true.
I'm just trying to, you know.
But I used to play these songs almost every night, and now I haven't played them in 5 weeks, and I can't remember them.
I know. So I've got this new habit of sitting in my hammock in the backyard looking at the lake, and I get up, get a little bit done in the yard, then go back, sit in the hammock, watch, look over the lake, go back, do a little bit more. Then when it gets about 4:30, nothing gets done.
Is your nap time in there?
Yeah. Well, between 4 and 5 o'clock, there's doze-off time. Yeah.
Yeah, so here's my problem. Is I'm like so off my, I'm almost reversing my nights and days because I've been sleeping till like 12 every day and then I'm up to like 2 or 3 in the morning, which that's, I'd never do that. But I gotta get back on.
Well, that's what I do all the time. That's part of my life.
It is the life of a musician, but I do have a day job. Well, I used to have a day job. I used to have a day job, now I have no job.
You could, used to could. Pauline just joined in. Hello, Pauline. Mark Anderson.
All right, should we do a little Kenny Chesney?
Chesney? The French version?
French Kenny Chesney.
Kenny Chesney.
Over the water.
So did you hear the part where I changed it? I gotta be careful though. On live, I change it. This guitar in the dark sunglasses, this coke concoction is smooth as her asses. But when I'm in Bahama Breeze,
You can't sing that in Bahama Breeze.
No, when I'm at Bahama Breeze, I always have to hesitate. Don't say it. Terry Baybar joined in. What's up, Terry? How you doing, buddy? Long time to see.
I was gonna do this song the other night because we played last Wednesday.
Yeah.
And I was gonna do the song. There was a couple of things I forgot to mention on last Wednesday.
Which was?
And I meant to. It's not like I realized after the fact. It's just I realized before the fact, but then never realized it during the fact. But it was Earth Day last Wednesday.
It was Earth Day?
Yes. It was Earth Day. And we forgot to
celebrate
Mother Earth last Wednesday. Well, we knew about it. We just forgot to let you know about it. And we were going to do, it was Hump Day as well, and we were going to do this song.
Hump Day! Where's Mike Peacock?
Mike.
Hump Day!
We were going to do this song, and then I forgot to do this song.
Joetta joined. Hello, Joetta. How you doing?
So we're going to do Hump Day on a Sunday. How about
Hump
that?
On a Sunday.
On a Sunday, Fun Day, Hump Day.
Sunday, Fun Day, Hump Day.
Let's do that.
Sunday, Fun Day, Hump Day! That worked.
I hope you guys are drinking beverages out there with us. Is Corey still on? Corey doesn't drink beverages. He's doing other things.
Oh, it's not Corey Young. It's a different Corey.
Oh, different Corey. Okay.
And we're not lucky enough to have Corey Young join in yet. I'll harass him about it later because I always join in when he's playing. So, you know.
Yeah, I was going to say.
Another one is.
He would be celebrating, but not
another one is
the
our
way
friend,
we are.
Another friend, George Mack, usually I join in when he's playing, but he doesn't join in when we're playing. So I got to pick on him, too. So, you know, we'll get him.
Oh, yeah. Well, he's got a show coming up we were going to harass him on.
Yes.
That hasn't happened yet. I think it's in May.
Is that what it is?
Ready?
I think I'm ready.
Here we go. Hump Day. It's Hump Day. In the middle of the week. But it's the end of the week that I really see. Trudging on through the week, here's enough to make you feel weak. Up early every day, but what I'd rather do is play. It's the same old routine, but I'm feeling in between. The beginning and the end, this is not a good trend. It's a hard thing. In the middle of the week, when it's the end of the week, that I really see. Is it too early to get the party started? It's my weekend that I need to get charged. It's still not a fun day. Ooh, it drags on. How much longer must I set the alarm? Not much lately. Top of the hill. Need to stop down before I get here. The border in between heaven and hell. It's a hump day. But in the middle of the week, but it's the end of the week that I really see. It's too early to get the party started. It's my weekend that I really charted. Climbing on the camel's back like a commercial. I'll take a week happy hour, some extra weekly corpin' power. The weekend is near, we're having a good time drinking some beer. I'll head down to the beach,
no rum.
The weekend's well within reach. It's a hump day in the middle of of the week. But it's the end of the week that I really see. Is it too early to get the party started? It's my weekend that I need to get charged. It's a hump day in the middle of the week. Maybe it's the end of the week that I really see. Is it too early to get the party started? It's my weekend.
Robert Greninja.
Don't forget about that payroll meeting.
La-da-da-da.
Should we do some Paul Simon?
Paul Simon.
Paul Simon.
Oh, shame on me.
What can you call me, John? Man walks down the street, says, why am I stuck in the middle of? Why am I stuck in the middle of? Risk my life so hard, you go up to T. I want a shot of redemption, don't let the cartoon it out. Cartoon heavy out, bone digger, bone digger. Lost in the moonlight, far away. My will endure. Mr. Bean, baby, get these bugs away from me, no. I don't buy this stuff from using anymore. If you be my better guy, I can be love, love's mine. I can call you Betty, Betty, when you call me, you can call me out. Man walks down the street and says, why am I showing attention? Got a short little span of attention. All my life so long, where's my family? What if I die here? Who even robot? Well, my robot is gone, gone. Look back down the alley with some room, really poor little bad face girl. Alone, alone, they wait till it's an accident, they will. It's allegations. If you be my funny guy, I can be a long lost man.
La la.
Cowboys off of that one. Steve joined in. Steve Bowles, how you doing, buddy? Colleen joined in. Nice to see
Brandon
you.
Brandon brought some beers.
Dale joined in. Rodney joined in. Brandon, thank you for the beers, bud.
Yeah, we want to thank Brandon. If you have been watching over the past two shows. This is show number 3. Brandon's been working hard because he's supposed to be in school doing the sound engineering thing, but we're doing schooling from home, and he's getting to run sound for us and cameras and all kinds of cool stuff.
All right, so I was going to bring for the tonight, I was going to bring a can of Lysol and a bottle of Clorox.
In a disinfect?
In a syringe.
Where are we going to shoot up?
We're going to shoot up some Lysol. And some. All right, so I love how people blew it out of proportion. I saw what he said, but that's not what he said, and people took it as something different. Yeah, I watched it like 3 times, like, he didn't say that, folks. He said it, but he didn't say that.
Sheep, that is true.
People are sheep. I've been posting, like, you see Eric Babin, owner of...
Puppies, only puppies.
Radio Trop Rock, right?
Only
Radio,
puppies.
Radio Trop Rock.
RTR, only puppies.
Only puppies. Every time I see somebody, I've been posting a lot of pictures of my puppy lately. Only puppies. What's up, Greg Smart? How you doing, buddy?
How are we doing on time?
I don't know. What time is it? Let's see.
Is it 8 something?
It's 8:06, man. Wow, an hour went by that fast?
Half hour, see?
Oh, geez, Louise.
You don't know what time we started.
I don't even know what time we started. I just jumped in.
You know what day it is?
Hump day, Sunday, fun day.
Something
fun
like
day,
that.
Fun day, Sunday, fun day, hump day. Sunday, hump day, fun, I don't know.
Should we go do a little Otis Redding?
Sure. We just lost him not too long ago, too, didn't we? Or a long time ago.
He's been gone for a while.
For a while.
Steve Cropper we lost not long ago.
Yeah. Oh,
this is Steve Cropper's song.
And we also lost the singer to Statler Brothers, which was really sad. I can't remember his name off the top of my head, but the bass singer for the Statler Brothers lost him. Hello, Sonya B.
Bass.
Michael Dancy's in the house. What's up, Michael Dancy?
Bass. That is no. Whatever it is.
That's Johnny Cash, dude.
Oh, it's the Oak Ridge Boys. That's what I was doing. Something reminiscent of the Oak Ridge Boys.
You're thinking the Oak Ridge Boys. I'm talking about Statler Brothers. Bass,
Mama Sang Ten.
What is that song?
That's Johnny Cash.
No, I think that's the Oak Ridge Boys. Out there in Facebook land, who did that song?
It wasn't Johnny Cash in Loretta.
I think it's the Oak Ridge Boys.
Not Loretta Lynn. Jeez, what was his wife's name? I'd say, what was Johnny Cash's wife's name? I forgot now.
Loretta.
No, not Loretta. Damn, that's going to... June Carter.
June Carter,
that was hurting me, yeah. June Carter. That's almost a big... That is a good old me and little brother joining right in there. What are we doing?
We're going to do Sitting on the Dock of the Bay. Little Otis Redding.
Dock of the Bay.
Thank you.
Whistles out.
Nice to see you, buddy.
Who
Terry
did?
Terry,
who's
that? Todd Perry, a friend of mine. He's the friend I told you about. He beat pancreatic cancer in stage 4. So proud of this man. Stage 4 pancreatic cancer, and they said, well, there's not much of a chance. But, you know, me, I would have just made my final plans and made my amends with the Lord and called it good. This man inspired me. He fought it, he did it, and taught me don't give up. So I love Todd. He's
awesome.
In fact, I owe Todd, I told him, I said, you make it through this. He said one of his things on his bucket list is to get the Key to West.
Well, so, we can take him there in imaginary Key West right now.
Right? Gary Stein just joined in. What's up, Gary?
Are you going to leave your shoes in here, like where everybody can see?
No?
No, I know, but it is keeping the bugs away.
It is keeping the bugs away. You notice there hasn't been one botherness since
I took
them off.
I know, since you took your shoes off. What were we talking about before? Oh, you sneezed and played at the same time.
Yes, I sneezed and played it because I keep getting whiffs of the bug spray that I sprayed around here. Michael Sedlak just joined in. Nice to see you. Is that right, Sedlak? Did I pronounce it right?
Little Jimmy Buffett.
This is Chris, it would all want a new suit of clothes to hold up to Mexico and in by the shore. The key. vanity dreaming. Oh, we'll be dreaming. Is that who we
Michael Jackson. Hear the world. That's Hear the World with Michael Jackson. There's a place. So, correction, Todd Perry, prostate cancer.
Isn't that what you said?
I said, I don't know what I said now. I thought I said prostate cancer, but oh, I think I said pancreatic cancer. Vicky joined in. Hello, Vicky Vaughn. How you doing? Fred jumped in. What's up, Fred?
Well, we've done this is our third show, and we've done a Bob Marley song every show.
This is sad. We're actually hearing crickets. Between songs.
Yeah, I thought I heard something creeping up on me. You never know out here in the woods. We're out here in the woods.
What time is it?
It is quarter after. We have 15 more minutes.
Give me 2 seconds.
Where are you going? John's going to find a tree. That's just too bad the camera's not back there, John. Because that would be a show. Everybody would stop tuning in now. This is a perfect time to get another beer. And that was just as easy to get it from right there. Hope everybody's having a good time out there. As much as can be enjoyed, you know, trapped at home. You know, I heard a story the other day that alcohol sales have gone up. I don't remember the percentage, but like immensely. I don't know if anybody else heard that story.
I apologize for that, but there's a reason why everybody says, John, you drink a lot of rum. The reason why I drink rum, for one, I love it, but secondly, is about the age of 45, my body decided that when I drink, I've only had, this is my second beer? It's my second beer.
Third. Who's counting?
I don't know. Anyway, I drink beer, and it literally runs right through me. Drink rum, I can drink rum all day, and it just kind of hangs in there with me, so. Well, we have two Michaels that joined in. Rudy Cox joined in. Oh, I'm so sad. We were supposed to have, I saw on Facebook the other day, it was the 1 year anniversary when we did the show with Rudy Cox down in Inglewood.
Yeah, would have already had it. Yeah.
And then Rudy and I also had one scheduled on April 15th. It was on tax day. We had a show scheduled for us to do a show.
I just figured out what was going on.
What?
That note, which sounds like out of tune.
Is it the ceiling fan?
It's the fan. It's the ceiling fan.
That is true. Do it again. Oh, that's weird. That's cool.
I don't know if it sounds like that out there. What's going on? Like when you get used to, as a kid, talking to the fan. Do that again.
Say it again.
You almost started talking like Fat Albert again. All right, we were going to do a Bob Marley song.
Which one is this?
We're going to do I Shot the Sheriff.
Who?
I Shot the Sheriff.
I Shot the Sheriff.
I don't know why you keep going into
it. I don't know why, but he was there, so I just shot him.
You talk like Tom Hanks. I look like Tom Hanks.
Castaway.
Ooh. That's right.
That's it.
I shot the sheriff, but didn't I shoot the deputy? I shot the sheriff, but didn't I shoot the deputy? All around in my old town, they're trying to track me down. They say they want to bring me in guilty for the killing of a deputy. For the killing of a deputy. And I say,
you almost did it. currency is a capital. Read a Kimo we want day. I started out of time. All of a sudden I saw Sheriff John Brown. He means to shoot me down. So I shot him down.
Kelly joined in with us. Aaron Kelly is one of my longtime Disney friend, family friend.
Well, but so am I.
Yes, but you aren't in the Zoo Crew Club.
I'm the Laker Club.
We were the Laker Club. See, that was the cool thing about my job, what I did with Disney was I got to be in the entertainment department. We got to travel. I got to be the first character that ever went on Premier Cruise Lines. It was pretty cool. They did a trial run.
The big red boat.
The big red boat.
That went well for them.
Well, it went real well for them, and then they sank it in the China Sea and decided to make their own ship. But I got to do that. I got to do parades. I got to travel. Went to Puerto Rico. Went all over the place. Got to watch Aaron Kelly dance in parades all the time. Pretty good dancer, dude.
Let's do another original tune.
Then there was hanging out in the lake stealing Steven Spielberg's boat.
Almost dying.
Almost getting the kill.
We do some,
Who?
Everything's Better on the Water?
Ah.
How we do that?
Everything's Better on the Water.
Yeah, since we're talking about Lakers. Because it is. The beer is colder. The women are hotter because they're in bikinis. What else is better on the water? I don't feel as old on the water.
You don't feel as heavy in the water.
I don't feel as heavy in the water.
You know, I mean, it takes over. Buoyancy kicks in, so. You know.
Yep.
Let's see. Girls like
I like
better.
Being in my boat on the water.
For some people that I know, weed tastes better on the water, so I'm just saying. Not me, but you know.
Who tastes better? Somebody tastes better on the water?
Weed tastes better.
Oh, weed tastes
better. Yeah.
You said we taste better. Maybe if you're a shark.
Oh. Baby shark, 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 shark. Baby shark, 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 shark. I miss doing that. Have you ever done the baby shark thing with the kids at Bahama Breeze?
No.
Oh, man. One day, I had like a whole audience full of screaming kids. And it was getting to the point where you just couldn't do your show because they were just all out of control, screaming, running around, just going nuts.
Whose fault is that?
The parents' fault.
No, it's your fault.
My fault.
You lost control.
Well, I gained control back because I did the Baby Shark song. The next thing you know, dude, the patio was packed, and there was probably about 20 kids. I had 20 kids in front, the moms and everybody, people who even weren't even parents were all doing the Baby Shark thing. It was funny as hell. Manager comes out going, what the hell are you doing? But I kept the kids happy. I play it right.
What's half? What's one fret off? All right, we're going to do when Everything is Better on the Water. If you're liking the original songs out there and you're not familiar, go on iTunes, any of those digital download sites, and you can find music under Bill Cockrell. Amazon, oh. iTunes.
George Mack finally joined in.
Oh, a little late. Welcome late to the party there, George.
Glad you could finally make it, George, with 5 minutes left of the show. So glad you finally decided to fit us in your busy schedule.
Let's do a George Mack song.
Toasted coconut rum?
If we did it, he could sing along, but nobody would know he was singing.
Do the stingray shuffle, the stingray shuffle, do the stingray shuffle.
We're going to do everything. Everything.
Everything is better on the water,
man.
Better.
You ready?
Oh, George says, did I miss coconut rum? No, you didn't miss it, George.
No, we didn't do it. We weren't doing it tonight, but if you insist, we may do it. You never know.
George says, I have time for 3 more songs, thank you.
Was he on break from a gig?
I don't know.
No, he's not gigging. There are no gigs.
There are no gigs. This is true.
There are no gigs. Hey, so for you guys watching out there, you guys know that, speaking of rum.
Which we don't have tonight. Which you suck, by the way.
Well, I have it. It's just over in the studio. I forgot to grab it and put it on the freezer.
Stingy,
so I'm
stingy,
thinking about
stingy.
I haven't told you this, John. I'm thinking about, because you know Brenna, my daughter Brenna, is a former bartender.
Yes.
I was thinking about having.
She has served me drinks several times while I was on the clock, but you know.
Okay. So I'm thinking about doing like I have a little break, a little intermission, and have her make a drink concoction with using coconut rum.
You can make have her make the drink concoction and then have your son, who used to be a server, bring it to us.
Bring it to us.
And then we'd have to tip him.
But I was thinking, like, we could put the recipe up.
Oh, cool.
You could make it kind of like a triple D thing, you know?
That would be cool.
And, one part this, one part that.
Also, so you guys know out there in Facebook land, if you go to the Siesta Key Toasted Coconut Rum website, they have lots of cool recipes. And one of them was with Tootsie Rolls that you put in it.
Yeah, so grab one of those recipes and have her make it.
Badass. Yeah.
And then, you know, since we have the multi-camera thing going, they could like.
By the way, how'd that phone call go with the owner about getting the show going?
I gotta do that. I could do that.
I could do that. He wasn't
but
answering
his phone. So if you're watching, if you think you would be interested in us doing a little breakaway for something like that, let us know. I didn't even ask Brenna yet. She's probably inside listening. He's going, well, you want me to do what?
She'll do it, because she is the sweetest girl in the world, so.
He is. She absolutely is. All right, we're going to do this.
Hello, Sandy Brock.
The song.
Here we go.
Hit it out in the boot thing, gentle markers the way. Don't have a decision in mind, just look for some good times. Packed on a fishing gear, don't forget the Esco beer. A group of dolphins come to play, this is going to be a great day. Everything's better on the water, we're staying in my little dumber. Sunset's a little brighter before you see the moonlighter. It feels much colder, I ain't getting any older. The girls are much hotter, Everything's better on the water. Ain't no pool in my backyard. Understand it's not that hard. When you think God is the ocean, it's what I need for my emotion. I'll give a last pitch of the day. Things are surely going my way. Sunsets into the sea. This is the way it's supposed to be. Everything's better on the water. My city lights, little dimmer. Sunsets a little brighter. Before you see more lighter. Be as much colder. I ain't getting any older. The girls are much hotter. Everything's better on the water.
Would you like one, John?
All right.
Everything's better on the water. See the mud's a little dimmer. Sunset's a little brighter. Before you see moon lighter. Feels much colder. I ain't getting any older. The girls are much hotter. Everything's better on the water. As night falls on around us, this is where things become a plus. It's my favorite time on the sea. All alone, just you and me. Lift back the tunes of sky. The tide is getting high. Moon shines in the night. We're just a wee under a starlight. Everything's better on the water. See the mountains that are calmer. The sunset's red light. Before you see the lighter, the bees much colder. I ain't getting any older. The girls are much hotter. Everything's better off the water. Everything's better on the water. The cinema's a little hammer. Sunset's a little brighter. Before you see the lighter, the bees much colder. Getting any older. The girls are much hotter. Everything's better on the water.
George Mack gave me the clap.
I'd be careful about anything he would give you. George, we love you.
I love George. He's awesome.
You know, that would like bring a whole nother sheen to this broadcast if we had him playing tambourine with us.
That would be awesome, because George kicks ass on the tambourine.
Especially when he's been drinking.
Yes. Lots of Siesta Key, Toasted Coconut Rum. But he stayed on key. He didn't go out of key when he sang.
His tambourine did not change tune one bit.
He didn't need a capo or anything.
No, the tambourine was in tune the whole time. For those of you who are at that show, George, by the way, you were at that show, if you don't remember.
Poor George. We love you, George.
Poor George. George likes to get on Facebook, you know, because George plays a lot of these, you know, the divey beach bar kind of stuff, which is cool. I love the beach divey bar, but you know, being in Orlando, John and I get to play a lot of these resort areas, and you know, George likes to drool at our scenery when we're playing these.
But have you seen some of the stuff he gets in his tip jar?
Phil, he from his buddy Phil.
He gets some, his buddy Phil.
Yeah.
Fill up the tip, but he gets some really obscure stuff. But he got like, I think I was.
It's
watching
not always money.
No, he got like little miniatures of different drinks and stuff in his tip jar. When I don't ever get that shit, that sucks, man. He got liquor in his tip jar, which was really cool.
Condoms. He gets condoms in his tip jar.
Because we all love a drunk guy with a tambourine. Did he get a condom in his tip jar?
Probably. I don't know. These the little rolled up things of paper.
I wonder which guy gave.
He probably
that
gets
to
those
him.
In his tip jar. George, what else do you get in your tip jar?
You get Edward Mayer's watch. Hey, Edward, what's going on, buddy? Goetta's watching. Yeah, George gets some really. You got to see him go on his page sometimes. He'll post different things that he gets on his.
I know Phil. I've seen Phil.
Yeah, Phil's cool.
Yeah. I like Phil.
Should we do that song for George? Seeing he's patiently waiting.
Oh, Coconut Run.
Yeah, I guess.
Are we gonna do this other? What time we got? Is anybody else on it? Because you know we try to be respectful of the other shows that are on, but I don't think I saw anybody on later.
Mike Claus just joined in. Hello, Mike.
8:30. Did anybody? If somebody out there knows like the musician schedule and somebody's on at 8:30, we'll shut down. But we don't want to trump on anybody else's time. But
virtual tip jar, PayPal me, Bill Cockrell music.
That's the one.
That's the one.
Yeah.
That's the one.
That's the one.
Guys, not to ask for tips, but if you do tip us, we also give a little bit back to Brandon for working so hard for us. So you guys.